Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix run as administrator not working in Windows 11 with two methods. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.